everyone, and welcome to my video on how you can use Google Drawings. You can use it to demonstrate math problems in a math class. You can also use it for work presentations when you're presenting for your client. You can also use it to show a seating chart, like at a wedding. You can also use it to demonstrate science in a science project. You can also use it for organizational purposes, like when you're designing a seating chart. You can also use it to demonstrate the volume of things, like in a math class, say how much water is in a cylinder. I got all my photos from Google. Thank you, Google. All photos used for educational purposes. Thank you all for watching my instructional video. Goodbye.